neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. And he's tackled right around the 28-yard line. Second down and 7. Ball on the 28. Two-yard loss for the halfback. Catches it, and he's punished. That was a really well-played series by the defense.
This is the kind of solid, consistent play you look for in your defense. Let's see if the offense can follow it up.
Cusick awaits the snap. He's at midfield, and he's taken down at the 49-yard line. So the offense will come out for their first possession.
Good field position for their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
He's at the 40. Locked down at the 30.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
Here's an opening, and he's all the way in for the touchdown. Converts the extra point. A quick two-play, 48-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Well, the blocking up front was just amazing. I think that's what led them to those big runs.
Coming as his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. It's fielded at the 2. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Houston's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change the game plan. Makes it out to about the 33. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 33. He makes it to the 35-yard line. At about the 35. From their own 35-yard line, it's third down. With the pass incomplete, Jordan was the intended target on the play, and they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Wilder back deep to return. He's to the 40. They'll bring him down at the 42. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Houston is up by a touchdown. He scrambled. They bring the quarterback down. Second and long. Ball on the 37. Fires quickly to the tight end. And he's taken down around the 42-yard line. He fires. So the stop there on third and long, and that's going to bring up a punting situation.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Glass is back deep to return the punt. The Cougars are smothering the opposition so far today. What's this offense got to do to get off the schneid?
Well, we'll talk to offensive coordinators about that, and they'll say we've got to find our go-to guy. Who are our players that we know we can count on, and what are the plays that we typically feel the most confident about? That's usually where the offenses tend to go when they're getting shut down. There.
He's taken down right around the 32-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From their own 32-yard line, first down. And they make the stop at about the 33-yard line. Forward to about the 36. Third and five. Ball on their own 36. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Cusick to punt. He wasn't getting away from that one. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Houston is up a score. They'll bring him down around the 38-yard line. It's second and 13. Ball on the 38.
Here we go.
Quick throw out to the receiver. He's tackled right around the 42-yard line. And he's leveled at the 37-yard line. Is waiting for the snap. Tackle at the 23-yard line. Houston's defense is playing lights out right now and pitching a shutout.
Yeah, I would not be shocked at all to see this defense be able to maintain this. Just the way they're playing, the attitude that they seem to be playing with, if they can maintain the energy and the awareness of this offense, there's a very good shot that they could shut this offense out.
gets it to his tight end, but it's knocked loose. It's second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
They looked a little sluggish on that series. I'm curious to see if they pick things up when they get the ball back.
Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick. Wilder fields it at the 42. Tackle made at the 49. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Houston is up 7. There he goes. And down he goes at about the 37-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Quick to his tight end, and he can't hang on. From the 37-yard line, second down. With a quick throw.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
With a screen here, the halfback's got it. And he shoved out of bounds around the 33-yard line. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. Houston can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. It's up, and he just drilled it from long range. Is lined up to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game. Trying to get it to the tight end, but it falls to the ground. From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. And he's sacked.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
It quickly off his hands, incomplete. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. He's tackled at the 46. Last drive resulted in a field goal, and the offense will come back out looking to do one better. His man can't tack on in the yardage. Across the middle, intercepted. well-timed interception there.
Well, they're still down by a couple of scores, but the turnover certainly helps their chances. If they score on this drive, they're right back in the game.
From their own 44-yard line, first down. Quick throw, and that tackle very well could have saved the touchdown.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
From the 37-yard line, it's first down. Run up the middle.
Check back, check back. Mike nine. 10-2. Read 8. Cut.
Tackle made at the 32-yard line. It's third and five. Ball on the 32-yard line. Pulls it in. First down, and he's knocked out of bounds. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 16. And he's tackled around the 14-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. It's an active receiver, and he can't hang on. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here.
Kicks away.
And he's got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Down he goes at the 40. The quarterback threw an interception on their last drive. Let's see if they can be more successful here.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out.
I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Right down at about the 49. Houston up 7 points. They bring him down in the backfield. 1 yard loss for the halfback. Now he's scrambling, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. He's out of bounds, round the 47-yard line. He's going to try to coffin corner this one. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Fires incomplete.
Perfect timing to jar the ball loose and not pick up the penalty. That was a solid play.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. On the ground with the tailback. And they got to him before he could get back to the line. Gets it quickly to the tight end, but it's dropped. The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. Brought down at the 44-yard line. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here. Houston is up by a touchdown. Quick pass, tight end, and he wasn't ready for it. From the 44-yard line, it's second down. Tackle around the 48-yard line. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
He's looking down the middle. Incomplete. Almost picked off. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. And he's taken down at the 22. And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And he's taken down right around the 30. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Taken down at the 37.
Mike nine. Easy.
Throws it into coverage and it's intercepted. Inside the 30. The 10. Touchdown, Houston. The defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
Penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 38. Houston is up a score. They go with the runner. He's taken down behind the line.
The misdirection wasn't fooling the defense at all. That shows some really solid preparation and discipline to stay with their assignments.
He's at the 30, he's at the 20, for the 10. He's pushed out of bounds around the 4-yard line.
Great timing to call the run right there, and it paid off in a big way.
Touchdown, Cougars. splits the uprights with the extra point. So a short three-play, 38-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So our score, 17-3. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 24. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Quick throw, almost intercepted.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
From their own 24-yard line, second down. Take him down immediately. He gets rid of this one. Cusick to punt. It out to midfield.
The Cougars really could have overlooked this team today, I think, very easily, but they haven't done that so far.
No, you can't take anybody too lightly, and they've obviously not done that. They come out of the gate today and really putting a lot of points up on the board.
They got into the end zone last time. Let's see if they can match that on this possession. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Two rushing scores for him on the day, and you have to love the way he's been running the ball all game.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. For the corner. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 31. The defense really stepped up to force that three and out on the last drive.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter. Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 31. Awaits the snap. Tries to get around the corner. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
Houston's coaching staff always preaching the importance of finishing drives, and that's what they're doing right now.
Well, these players are obviously listening to that because it's nice to see this offense be able to move the football and then take advantage of opportunities. Right now, they have been flawless.
And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
And he is drilled at the 46-yard line. And he carries
fumbles the ball for a nice game. And he hits him hard at the 37-yard line. Again, nice run, and he's brought down. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. They'll line it up again on third down. Zips it to the back. And they make the stop right around the 26-yard line.
If they can't shore up the rushing attack soon, then this game is going to get ugly.
And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 23. Hey, they can come out relaxed and just have some fun. They've got nothing to lose because things can't get any worse. There's a strike complete. They'll bring him down at the 35-yard line. First and 10. Ball on their own 35. A receiver and he dropped it.
I'm here all day.
Mike nine.
Open receiver, no good.
You ain't going nowhere.
Third and 10. Ball on the 35. The middle.
Excellent job by the defense to bring him down in bounds to keep that clock moving.
The punting team's got to give their kicker some time. They'll bring him down at the 41. Houston's taking no prisoners in this game so far, Herbie.
Well, they've really exploited some one-on-one opportunities and came up with some big plays that eventually have led to those touchdowns.
Well, we thought this one might get ugly, and boy, has it ever. 31-3, Cougars. Lopsided ball game, folks, as we head into quarter number two. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. He's tackled around the 44-yard line. Houston comes to the line holding that commanding lead. He's on the run. Tackle made at the 49. On the ground, up the middle. And he's tackled at about the 47-yard line. After calling the draw,
he started out rushing the passer and then just got lucky and ran right into the running back on the draw.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39.
Mike 42. Let's go!
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt.
I don't know what these guys have to do to get back on track, but they need to try something.
Picks him up 2 yards with that catch. Second and 8. Ball on the 22.
I know this quarterback trusts his arm and his receivers, but he's got to know when not to throw the ball. He didn't have any room at all, and he's lucky it wasn't intercepted.
And down he goes at the 23-yard line. Deep to return. He's at midfield, and down he goes at the 48-yard line. The Cougars came out of the blocks, and they were on fire, but they've really slowed down here.
Yeah, give credit to the defense that they're facing. Early in the game, as you said, it seems like this offense couldn't do anything wrong, but the last few series, this defense has done a much better job of controlling their big play ability.
Houston comes to the line in complete control in this game. Brought down at about the 45. He makes his way out to about the 35. About the 35-yard line. Well, we've got a player down, and let's hope that's nothing serious. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 35. Just throws this one away. To go long and done. Oh, he had a shot at the pick. And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. The punt goes out of bounds at the 2-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We got a lot of football left, but I got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Tackle around the 5-yard line. own 5-yard line. Second down. Almost intercepted there. The Cougars had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to run. They don't want to run.
Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. It's away, short punt. I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides. They lose four there.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
From the 35-yard line, it's second down. Houston up big. Pass complete and taken down immediately.
Any offense is predicated on being able to move efficiently like this.
He fires this one. This one will fall incomplete. It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. This will just add insult to injury. The kick is up. It's got the distance. It's good. Cumming is lined up to kick this one off. From his own goal line. And he's taken down at the 27. Not a lot of success for this offense on their last trip out.
This offense needs to start playing some emotional football.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. Here they go on the draw, and they'll lose yards.
Got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
Wow, that looks like a generous spot to me. I thought he was a little bit short.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39. To the tight end, but he bottles the ball away.
Man left, man left. Two down.
He's taken down right around the 44-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 44. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. Third down now. They need to get it down to the 34. Now he tries to buy some time. They'll make the sack. He's going to try to coffin corner this one.
He was able to deaden that kick perfectly, and he gives them a long field to work with.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. And he's taken down at the 5. Wide. Quick strike and he drops it. Here's 3rd and 9. Ball on their own 5. Houston up by a big margin. On the throw, incomplete pass. Roy is the punter. Glass fields it at the 46. He's tackled at the 36-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away.
I don't know what these guys have to do to get back on track, but they need to try something.
Fires out to his wideout, and they make the stop at the 28. It's 2nd down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. It to the 15-yard line. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 15. Big play, and it's 1st and goal. Trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. They'll go ground. Touchdown, Fresno State. And a halfback took it in for the score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
He makes the PAT. Fresno State, ready to kick this one off. Wilson, from the 6. He gets hit out of bounds, around the 48-yard line. It's still only the 2nd quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Gains his way to the 33-yard line.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play-action pass.
Gains his way to the 23-yard line. The 9-yard line. action play as you'll ever see.
It took all fall practice for the quarterback and the halfback to get their timing down. Man, do they look good now.
And he hits the PAT. A four-play, 53-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Steps out of bounds. Right around the 30. They punched it in for 6 on the last series. Can they do it again?
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, and you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Fires quick. Tipped.
Coach is going to have to be happy with that one. The defender was in the right position to make the play.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Makes the catch, and look out. He's brought down in the open field. Like they're going to try to block this one. He's taken down at the 35. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Houston with a commanding lead. Scrambling around. He's going to come up with a sack. So the sack makes this a 2nd and long.
Ready?
He's scrambling. Tackle made at about the 35. Setting up blockers, the running back's got it on the screen. He's out of bounds at the 34. And they're coming after this punter. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on 2nd down. He's on the run. And he's tackled at the 49-yard line.
Mike 9. Watch. 46 is right there. Check in.
And 2, 3.
And he's hit immediately. So it's 2nd down and about 2 yards to go. Complete. He's got space to work. He's tackled around the 39-yard line. And he just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football and check it down or take off and run with it.
throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Throws in a hurry. Almost picked off. Cusick, he'd like to change field position with his punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Nice run, and he's brought down. Houston, up big right now in this one. Brought down to the 39-yard line. Gets to about the 41-yard line. Throws complete, big loss. They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. Heading for the corner. Glass takes it at the 23. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 37-yard line. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt.
This offense needs to start playing some emotional football.
And down he goes to the 37-yard line. Second and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Black five, black. Kill, kill.
Pulls it in. First down, and he's knocked out of bounds. From the 36-yard line. First down. And he shoved out of bounds at the 32. At the 23-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 23. The Bulldogs had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup. That's a great tackle at the 14. Close to a 9-yard pickup there on the slant. Fresno State's going to use their first time out of the half here. Fights forward to about the 13. And they keep it on the ground for the first down.
Nothing too fancy here. The key is that the running back was able to convert the first down.
From the 13-yard line, first down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
The ball was underthrown. It was a good read. He just needs to find his rhythm back there and step and throw the football.
Two times, two times.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. One should be makeable. They try to get a head start there.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
Fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. The kick is up, and it splits the uprights. Camacho, ready to kick. Taken at the five. Houston's put themselves in a great position now as they head into the second half.
Well, in the first half, we saw a lot of big playability and just an explosive approach by this offense. But remember, we'll see what happens here in the second half. This is a long way from being over.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. He's taken down. 48.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
Houston comes to the line holding that commanding lead.
That would have been pretty remarkable if he'd managed to hold on to the ball after taking a shot like that.
From their own 48-yard line, second down. Throws this one away.
Watch the screen.
Gets it out quickly to the back, but he can't haul it in. And that'll make it fourth down.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Roy to punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides. They'll give it off here. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. We've got a second and 11. Ball on their own 19. We've played a half of football here. Houston's running away with it.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. This game looks like blowout city. I don't think I'm crazy, David Pollack. I don't think it's taking up residence in blowout city. I think it's just passing through and visiting. We might have a comeback in store in the second half.
Well, I think you're crazy and you need to go to the halfway house and visit and stay for a while because this game isn't going anywhere back the other direction. It's over. Put the women and children to bed. Go find something else a little bit more entertaining.
Nope.
Open a bag of chips. You know, start another season of something else because this one's a wrap.
There's going to be a comeback.
So you're saying there's a chance.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
want, need. Got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
Reese, David, wish you were here instead of Kirk and I. We start the second half in this lopsided ball game. He's to the 20. Oh, man, did he take a hit. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Houston looking to build on this commanding lead here. He's to the 40, and he's taken down at the 45. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45. Stop around the 40-yard line. From the 27-yard line, it's first down. The Bulldogs had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Fires that quickly to the tailback. They'll bring him down at the 25. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks.
Coming for the sun. I'm coming for the sun. Chance of light.
And they get nice yardage on that run. Houston in control. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He gets rid of this one. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. And there's another one.
Powerful push by the line and a really nice run. That'll get you into the end zone almost every time.
And he hits the PAT. A 9-play, 70-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Well, the blocking up front was just amazing. I think that's what led them to those big runs.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 26-yard line. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose.
I love the toughness here by this quarterback of sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Fires quickly to the tight end. Tackle made at the 29. From their own 29-yard line, third down. On the draw, tackled in the backfield. Wilder is back to receive. Wilder fields it at the 37, and down he goes at the 49. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
And they got him for a loss. Second down and 11. Ball on the 48. Houston with a commanding lead. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. And he's tackled around the 49-yard line. He zips it out to the left. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. And he's stopped behind the line. Tackles him for a loss. Third and long here, and they hope to convert another one and keep this drive going. Setting up blockers, or running backs got it on the screen. He's tackled around the 26-yard line. It's fourth down. They're going to try a long field goal here. This will just add insult to injury. It's up. And he nails the long field goal. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Fresno State's getting stomped right now. They're unable to get anything going here in the third quarter.
Well, I think what they have to do at this point is they've got to get into a little bit more of a hurry-up mode, a little bit more urgency, score, and hope that the defense can come up with a stop and hope you can get the ball back and put more points in.
Got a man. Watch out here. Brought down at the 32-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Makes it to the 35-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 35. Pressure coming and the ball is loose. Recovered by the offense.
from their own 30-yard line. Second down. They bring him down in the backfield. Get there. That's going to bring up fourth down.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Cusick is the punter. Wilder fields it at the 34. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. The defense was able to keep them out of the end zone on their last possession, but the offense did pick up three. Houston up big right now in this one. The halfback with a carry. He takes it right side for a good game. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 44. He's at the 30, and down he goes.
Right around the 24-yard line.
Tackle right around the 12-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 12-yard line. Nice run there. 7-yard scamper on the keeper. To get into the end zone.
There's a perfect play call. They look like they practiced that one a few times.
And he adds the extra point. A five-play, 49-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging. Defense coming and the ball comes out. Offense falls out. Find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. Throws incomplete. He's going left. What an interception.
When it rains, it pours. Are you kidding me? An interception? You're already getting blown out. There's no chance to come back now.
First and 10. Ball on the 25. Houston comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one.
He's taken down at the 17. Play to set up first and goal. First down, and they'll bring it up first and goal inside the five. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Surprised these guys to see the run coming at them, but they just couldn't stop it.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A four-play, 25-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. Cummings gets set to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. Tries to get around the corner. They'll bring him down at the 46. Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
You know, it takes a lot of courage for these tight ends to go over the middle of the field to try to secure these catches. This time, he gets separated by a big hit from the football.
From their own 46-yard line. Second down. Run the middle and nothing there. Here comes the pressure. Quick throw to the tight end. And he's taken down at the 49-yard line. The punting team's got to give their kickers some time. Didn't get all of that one. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Houston, up by a big margin. They give to the tailback. He fights forward to about the 30. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
I feel the corner position is really one of the hardest to play. So when I see a young player like this make a play like that, whew, it's impressive.
It's second and eight. Ball on the 30. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And they make the stop at the 30. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Good pass, man open, and he dropped it. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. Got the corner. Scott takes it at the 33. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. From their own 43-yard line. Second down. And that one's incomplete.
Mike nine.
He's under some heat. He lost the ball. It's scooped up. Good hustle there by the D lineman.
It's often an overused term when referring to defensive linemen, but that's what they mean when they talk about a guy has a motor that's running. He never quit, and he played to the whistle.
We're about set to start things up again. Houston is winning big. He's going to try and scramble. And he's going to be sacked. Aggressive call there to send the corner, and it paid off.
Boy, did he get in there quick or what?
From the 39-yard line, it's second down. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. He launches one for the end zone. Missed him. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down.
Get off the field. I can. Ready? Green on the line.
And they'll take over on downs. I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging. He fights forward to about the 39. From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. Complete, and he's hit hard. Big opening. And he's tackled around the 46-yard line. From the 46-yard line, first down. Fires it quickly. He's at the 30. They'll bring him down at the 26. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Take four.
This one will fall incomplete. The 20. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Give to the tailback. Tackle made the 17-yard line.
He gets it up.
And the field goal is good.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the six. Tries to get around the corner. And they push him out at the 32.
Fresno State's playing much better on the defensive side of the ball here in the third quarter.
Well, Brad, I think what I've seen is they were just doing too much in the first half. They've streamlined their attack, and I think it's made it a little bit easier for their players to understand what to do, and they're playing a lot faster here.
Last time out, the offense wasn't able to convert on fourth down.
And this offense comes out on the field again after being stopped on downs the last time out. And not only does that affect them in a negative way, but you know what it does is it gives this defense that they're facing a ton of confidence and a lot of momentum as they come back out on the field.
In second down now, they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Houston, up big. Brought down at the 42. Makes it out to about the 44-yard line. From their own 44-yard line, second down. Quick strike to the back, and he drops it. Knocked out of bounds around the 49-yard line. Roy awaits the snap. He's taken down at the 19-yard line. For Houston, they're having success rushing the passer tonight. This defense has been bringing the blitz and is having success getting to him.
And on top of the pressure, they've also come up with the two takeaways.
This offense's best bet seems to be to keep the ball on the ground.
And that's always been a very positive thing. It'll keep the defense honest, and they won't be able to just play the pass.
Well, you can really look around at the whole team's performance to see why they have this huge advantage. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 19.
Mike nine.
Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. And he's hit before it can go anywhere. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31.
Three down. 41's coming. 41's a mic. Black five. Seven.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. The 45. One quarter to go, and we may be looking at some mop-up duty. The Cougars are up big. Just about set to start the fourth quarter, mercifully. On the draw play, and he tackles him hard at the 48. Second down and 7. Ball on the 48-yard line.
It's just me and you.
goes
at the 40. And this is the eighth play of the drive. From the 25-yard line, it's first down. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
So the sack makes this a second and long. That's a great tackle at the 40-yard line. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. He's under pressure. Fumble. It's recovered. They nearly gave that ball away.
But luckily that guy was paying attention to what was going on and was able to recover the football.
Fourth and long here after the sack. And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. For the corner, and he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Houston in control. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. The play of this defensive end.
This is just solid run defense here. They get a great push up front, not allowing the runner to have much room to work with. And at the end, they're able to wrap him up.
Second and 13. Ball on their own 24. They bring him down.
Oh, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those as an offensive lineman. When the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He's taken down around the 17-yard line. Scott is the deep man awaiting the return. Scott takes it at the 45. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. And it'll be interesting to see how much fight this team has left in them. This has been a brutal game. Catch there before he stepped out of bounds. From the 35-yard line, first down. On the catch, oh, they strip it out. The defender wanted a head start, and they certainly got him for it.
It's easy to teach guys to watch the ball and not listen to the quarterback's cadence, but some quarterbacks are just so good at barking out the signals that they're still able to draw some of these guys offsides.
Black five, black five.
It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 30. Looking to scramble down. He can't get away from the pressure. Slings it, and he's taken down around the 25-yard line. So they're going to go for it here. They're all tight end on the line here on fourth and short. On the run of the defense will hold. And there's a missed opportunity by the offense.
Well, the offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside. This defense just has too much speed. Did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who don't get in the game and try to avoid injury. And they make the stop at the 29-yard line. We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 29-yard line. Houston comes to the line in complete control in this game. And he hits him hard at the 39-yard line. It out to about the 49. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 49. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Looking for his man, incomplete. He's at the 30, gets out to around the 28. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Houston with a commanding lead. Now he's scrambling. He got 3 yards there on the scramble. From the 25-yard line, second down. Gains his way to the 16-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. The 15. From the 15-yard line, it's second down. Attack tackled after a decent run up the gut. This is the 12th play of this drive. Quick strike and he drops it.
Man, this is tough going for this quarterback. Next time out, he needs to just relax, think back to all those practices, and not worry about what's happened in this game up to now.
They're already up big, and this could make the lead bigger. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 26-yard line. I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here. But that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. Pass to the tight end, but he bottles the ball away. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. Has the INT.
Well, the defensive coordinator and the defense has to be very proud of their efforts and what they've been able to do to rattle this quarterback. He's really struggled on this drive. Now here they are facing a fourth down.
Wilder back deep to return. Wilder takes it to 36. He's at midfield. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. They'll come back out with some confidence from having put through the field goal last time.
They just seem like they've been in the end zone time and time again. There's not much negative you can say about this performance.
Left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage. From their own 47-yard line, second down. Houston looking to add to this big lead here. Here's a run. He's tackled at the 43-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 28. Out to around the 18. And he's tackled around the 15-yard line. From the 15-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Zips it to the back. And they'll get him in the backfield. Maybe got 2 feet on the play.
The offense is trying to get the ball into the hands of the halfback here, and he did a pretty good job of getting a few yards, but the defense was just swarming to the ball right there.
So it's fourth down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. This is to add to an already impressive lead. The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Scott fields at the goal line, and he's taken down at the 22-yard line. And we'll take a break while the injured player is attended to. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injury. Goes quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. From their own 22-yard line, it's second down. Bring him down at the 32. He's going to try and scramble. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Dives, and he's down. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Let's go, defense. Our time. It's our time. Like nine. Like nine.
Red two. It's seven. Red seven.
He's pushed out of bounds around the 46-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 32-yard line. Got his receiver, dropped it, incomplete. Looks quick to his tight end, and he can't hang on. This is the eighth play of the drive. And they get the sack.
You know, I don't think the offense did a very good job of recognizing the corner blitz. The quarterback's got to do a better job of using his eyes to recognize the blitz. And also, it would have helped if the wide receiver would have been pointing like crazy at the corner, letting the quarterback know, hey, we've got a blitz here. That's time is a big time miscommunication by the offense.
And it's almost picked off.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
Nine times out of ten, the defense will make a stop on that play. But, you know, based on the situation, this offense did have to go for it. A scoring drive the last time out for this offense, and they'll huddle up for this drive.
I expect them to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
He gets out to about the 42-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 42. Houston looking to put this game away if they score here. Complete. He's got space to work. Tackle at the 49-yard line. And down he goes, right around the 50. It's first and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line. Johnson gets a carry left side. Brought down at the 48-yard line. Hands it to the back. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. Just under two to go in the game. This one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter, this game's not even close. It's a blowout. A lot of folks have already gone home, and Herbie, I think we're going to make our dinner reservation. Got a man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. That'll be a 2-yard loss.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
It's second and 12. Ball on the 18-yard line. Goes to the tailback, incomplete. Been over almost since the beginning. I think it's time for everybody to head to the locker room.
Kill, kill,
fourth
kill.
And long here after the sack. Cusick awaits the snap. At the 49. They'll bring him down at the 35. The lights went out a long time ago for one of these teams anyway. They'll be put out of their misery soon. Under a minute left. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. This one was never close today. Houston, 71. Fresno State, 16. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.